Hi guys, it has been a very long time since I made any DIY kit videos. So today we'll make a mini Tesla coil from a DIY kit. And since Tesla coil is a very fun project, so I thought I should give this a try. So without wasting any more further time, let's do this. So guys, I bought this DIY mini Tesla coil kit, and before I open it, let me tell you what a Tesla coil is. So basically, Tesla coil is an electrical resonant transformer circuit designed by Nikola Tesla, which allows wireless transfer of electricity and it can produce very high voltages as well. So that's the summary. Now let's open the kit and let's see what we have there. So as you can see, we have a coil here, then we have a PCB to hold all the components in place, and then we have a transistor along with a heat sink, then we have a resistor here, and we have capacitors here which will go with the coil to make a LC circuit. Next we have an indicator LED, a neon bulb for testing the project and few more screws to mount it. Then we have a DC jack for power and a switch to turn on and turn off the power. So very first I'll put the heatsink on the transistor and fix it with a screw. Now it's time to start soldering and let's go with small component first. So very first I'll put a resistor in place and solder it. After that I'll put capacitor in place and solder that as well. And after soldering, don't forget to trim the extra wires. Now I'll put the transistor in place and solder it as well. Then I'll go with the switch and I'll put the switch in place and solder it as well. After switch, let's put DC jack in place and solder it on the board for power input. After DC jack, let's put the indicator LED on the board and solder it as well. And now we will solder our last component, and that is the coil. So one end of the coil wire will go into the hole on the PCB as shown in video, and the other end of the wire will be left open. So let's solder the coil wire to the PCB. And finally our soldering part is completed. Let's test it. So as you can see, we have this neon bulb, and whenever I take this neon bulb near to the coil, it's starting to light up. So our wireless power transfer is working fine as we expected. Now let's check out the arcs as well. Since this Tesla coil is very small, so we can expect small arcs here. And as you can see, we have small arc generating from this mini Tesla coil properly. Now since it is working, let's put some super glue in it and fix the coil permanently on the board. So I'll put some super glue on the coil and fix it on the board. So as you can see, it's fixed perfectly on the board. Now let's attach these mounts as well. So I attach the mount to the board, so our project is ready. Let's connect the power and hit the power button and test it. So let's try with neon bulb here, and as you can see how bright the bulb is getting when I am taking it near to the coil. Now let's try this with CFL, and as you can see, CFL is lighting up in a very great way. If you have a tube light, you can use that as well. So have fun making your own DIY mini Tesla coil kit. So guys, that's all for the today. If you wanna buy this kit, the link is in description, so help yourself with that. And if you like this video, hit like, give me a share, and don't forget to subscribe. And I'll see you guys in another video of mine. Till then, keep exploring.